Jackie Quist is at Southern Cross Station. And Jackie, more than 100 trains could be affected.
That's right, Jen. Commuters could be in for a world of pain tomorrow after the train drivers' union has called a snap strike. It's advised around 100 of its members not to drive their trains tomorrow. The action comes amid safety concerns on some of those trains, as well as concerns over the operational aspects of some of the PA systems. Of course, this comes at a time when plenty of Melburnians have finished their summer holidays and have headed back to work. So, Jen, those commuters are advised to make alternative arrangements. It looks like our system could come to a complete shutdown. Thanks, Jen.
Thank you, Jackie. Two alleged graffiti vandals.